It's always the same. What can I do? It's not like I don't care. I just can't get things right. I do as I'm asked. Try to surprise her every once in a while, like we all should. And still always get things wrong. I mean, who wouldn't want a trip to the beach on their birthday? Fair enough, it wasn't the Bahamas, but Brighton's lovely this time of the year. The rain didn't help. Don't see why I should be blamed for that. Christ. Then I get blamed for how much it cost.
Why are you spending money on trips to the beach when we're supposed to be saving for our wedding and our house?
God, I've been happier staying in. Worst part is, had I not done it, it'd have been the same thing. Only, you know, I don't care enough to make her feel special, or I never surprise her. Why can't I be more romantic? Makes me wonder why I bother at all. Perhaps it'd be easier if I was single. Or gay. So why is it that her life seems to be more important than mine? Her problems are always much bigger. How do I tell her I don't care if she's stressed at work? I'm stressed too. When do I get to whinge? When do I get some time to do what I want? I wouldn't mind some time with my friends too. I am so bored with her friends and their dull, boring lives trying to make polite conversation when I really just want to say, listen, here's a quid. Go buy yourself a personality and tell someone who gives a fuck if you're buying a peach or mango-coloured curtains to match your expensive, hideous sofa. And then thousands upon thousands of cushions, lovely little cushions, taking up prime real estate on my sofa.
So it's pleasantries and niceties all the rest of the evening.
God, I'm so tired of this.
You know, there was a time when my opinion was respected and I was the man of the house. Where did I go wrong? I'm going to tell her things are going to have to change.
How long are you going to be? Don't keep my mum waiting.
Coming.